Hi, my name is Mike Green, and I'm the Practice Manager for Bridges in the European region. I'm responsible for the deployment and development of around 130 staff. I also make sure that our Transportation Business Group strategy is being implemented through the work we do and the clients we choose to work with. There's no such thing as a typical day, which keeps my job interesting. That said, I generally spend my time keeping in touch with my team leaders from across the region, making sure they have all the latest information on strategy, overhead budgets, and resourcing needs. My teams across Europe are currently working on a lot of exciting projects, including studies into a major new crossing of the River Thames estuary, the detailed design of bridges for a new motorway in Ireland, and a variety of structures on two significant design and build projects in Aberdeen and Cambridgeshire. We have a very healthy pipeline of work and an ambitious growth programme to service it. I work very closely with my team leaders to make sure the right people are employed on our projects whilst providing the best possible development opportunities for everyone. I believe the key to success is to grasp these development opportunities when they arise, demonstrate flexibility in your approach to new challenges, and continually strive to look for ways of doing things better than before. My colleagues make working at CH2M special. We share our values of respect, collaboration, enterprise, compassion, and positivity. And the way we do things is enshrined in our little yellow book, the company guide written by our founders as to how to do work and carry out ethical business.